was talking to Kim. He was said he's really gelling well with Chad Marshall in the back line. What do you make of that pairing?
Well, they're both really good, so that helps. The language barrier is getting better. I think Chad's trying to learn some Korean. You'll have to verify that for me, Alex. But Alex, Kim is, you know, taking English lessons, so the more they play together, it'll come together for them. And you know, like I started off, they're both super talented defenders, so they'll figure it out.
Do you think having Chad be a stalwart in the back has aided his transition into the American game?
You mean Kim's?
Yes.
I think Kim would have found his way. I mean, he's good enough to stand on his own 2 feet, but it certainly is beneficial to come play next to someone that knows the league and stuff like that. But Kim has the benefit of, you know, the guys, the coaching staff work a lot on film and doing all of the little details. So Kim gets to see his opponents. He'll talk to Chad about his opponents. So he gets both of those sides of it. So it helps him.
How physical is he compared to some other players you've coached and played with over the years?
Well, it depends on what you say by physical. So he's aggressive, which I like, you know. So you'd think Roman is physical because he knocks people over, and, you know, there's other guys would tackle guys. Jimmy Traore would, you know, slide tackle guys. Those are all, you know, physical components to our game. What I like about Kim, he's very aggressive. He'll step, he'll get his body position right, and then he steps and he tries to win balls. You know, his marking on set pieces is good. He's very aggressive there. He wraps guys up. So I like it.
What have you made of Felix Chankem's game since he's been here, and what do you think of him getting?
Well, he's developing. I'm pleased for him. You know, he you know, needs to take this opportunity with both feet, both arms, and really grab hold of it, because it's a chance. I mean, we're down a couple guys due to injuries. And there you go. There's your opportunity. We love bringing guys up from S2. I think John has done a great job of, you know, doing that. Ezra, prior to him, started the process. So I think that S2 Academy, S2 first team gap is closing a little bit. And we'll see what he has.
How are you guys health-wise?
We're good. Ozzy and Victor out doing a little more. Bruins out on the field. That makes me smile. The rest of the guys, they're good. They're ready to go.
How do you see Felix fitting in with the first team?
Well, he'll come in, you know, he'll have to earn his place. And, you know, normally I don't usually start guys unless they're, you know, it's really another bad injury or something. But if he comes off the bench and proves that he can play, have some value, it's good for him.